Napoleon McCollum had a knee dislocation, essentially. Fortunately, his popliteal artery and vein were okay. He did not return to professional sports.